How excited would you be if you were able to target people based on the purchases they make on their credit card or because they visited a specific store in your neighborhood? That's the power of the data that exists inside demand-side platforms. So the demand-side platform is a central hub for media buyers to access inventory across the open web, connected television, digital out-of-home, digital audio. And what we're talking about with data is an estimated over 750,000 pre-existing data sets that compile information about the things we do day in, day out, the places we go, the things we search for, the purchases we make both online and offline, not to mention a whole slew of demographic, psychographic, and purchase intent data. In other words, the lifestyle that you live, the information that you consume, the media that you consume, the people that you follow, all of that activity is being aggregated as a consumer and delivered to media buyers in the form of data segments in a demand-side platform. So if you need help to reach consumers in a very targeted, narrow way, you really want to understand the data segmentation capabilities within a demand-side platform. And to wrap up this video, there's an estimated over 750,000 data segments in one platform alone. There's over 200 different data partners, including Axiom, Nielsen, Experian, Visa, MasterCard, TransUnion, really big names in data that make marketers a lot smarter about who they target and where they target these ads. I'm Robert. I'm the CEO of Brill Media. We're white label media buying partner for agencies. We work with businesses to grow with leads and sales. Follow for more advertising and marketing tips.